Rahman got his first break through Gautam. Uh-huh. He was 4 years old when Gautam used him for the ad of some pressure cooker. He was very fond of both Farhan and Zoya. He was like family to us. 76 is almost 38, 39 years. You would remember scenes from Hollywood movies of 40, 30. He was a rich person, intellectually, emotionally. जी हाँ जी हाँ हम लोगों की जो सारी तस्वीरें आज ही से ज़्यादा जिंदगी के हर स्टेज पे इसलिए कि 76 को कितने साल और हर स्टेज पे उसकी खींची हुई तस्वीरें मेरी भी बच्चों की
सो मेनी एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ हिज पर्सनालिटी सो इट इज डिफिकल्ट टू चूज वन दे विल ओनली रिमेंबर गौतम द फ्रेंड an exception person. So such a great encounter. The way he would narrate an incident, an ordinary incident, it will start sounding so funny and so interesting. A great company. Extremely sincere, bothered about his friend.
One of the very lesser known aspects of this amazing person's amazing talent, Gautam's personality, his talent, is that he was training to be a classical singer. And for years he plays Tanpura, he'd get his Guruji, and he would be singing. And his voice was so mellifluous, it was like liquid gold in his throat. And he had also planned to cut an album with Asha Bhosle, who was his very good, close friend, almost like family, and they discussed it many times that we should do a music album together. He was actually preparing in a way for a debut in music. He had a wonderful trained voice. He sang opera, he sang Indian classical music, and was so knowledgeable about both. So knowledgeable. Gorgeous. And of course, Kajol's wedding is short because she was like a daughter to him. She'd come this morning. And I remember once a shoot with Kajol and him, of all places in the red light district, when she was for a first film. And she needed to have braids in her hair, and no one knew how to braid her hair. So there I was sitting in the middle of this very, very almost intimidating, scary for the others, not for me. And Kajol was not nervous, but Gautam and his assistants, Mickey was there. Mickey was doing her makeup, that braiding Kajol's hair, which was quite unruly to get it to get braids made out of it, was not easy. But she was a little girl at the time, and she'd actually cry and sit on Gautam's lap. And he'd treat her like a maji mulgi, you know, like his daughter. So I have so many memories. We've done such great shows together. His simplicity. And that he treated every single person who came into his studio like a superstar and made them feel like superstars. Whether it was a Sachin Tendulkar or a girl, an aspiring model, and nobody who was coming for the first time, being photographed for the first time, he treated every single person exactly the same way, made every subject of his lens feel that they were beautiful and that they were gorgeous, and he made them comfortable. This I have not seen in any other photographer. This ability to reach out and get the person's personality, to relax them, to make them feel wonderful about themselves, regardless of how they looked. And I insisted, instead of playing bhajans and all that, please play opera, please play his favorite opera. And he went listening to Tosca, which was, he loved it so much. So, and he's a man of very many passions beyond photography. He was a great cook, a lot of people don't know that. He was a superb cook and superb orator. He was very good bilingual, spoke, wrote Marathi very well. And he loved his music, he loved his food, and he loved life, and he loved his photography. So I hope we can pay a tribute to him that can capture just his frame. He framed everybody else, and I wish, and I know I'm going to work towards that, making sure that Gautam Rajadaksha frame remains immortal. People used to say, what the soft focus portraits they were not soft focus. They were perfectly in focus. But he captured something that was soft and wonderful in a person. He captured something that no other photographer, and I've worked with the best, not just in India, but internationally. But to be photographed by Gautam was a privilege. To be photographed by him was to know that you are in the kind of hands and the person behind the lens is going to make you look like a goddess. That was what he achieved.